A state judge who has been on the job for decades in Williamson County will stay on the job. Billy Ray Stubblefield presided over several high-profile cases in Williamson County, including part of Michael Morton's appeals. Governor Perry's reappointment means Stubblefield will remain for another four-year term.